In this video clip, we're going to show you how to link an Excel file to a Word document so that when changes are made to the Excel file, it is easy to update the Word document. So here's our spreadsheet, quite a big spreadsheet, lots of data, and we've ended up with an annual income statement. In a Word document, I've set it up to look very similar, but now what I want is that the numbers must be linked. To do this is very easy. First thing you need to do is I'm going to go take this number here, 29387, and copy it. And over here, you'll see at the moment it's just a number that's been typed in. I'm just going to highlight it. And under Home, I'm going to go to Paste, and you'll see there's an option called Paste Special. This pops up, you've got a few options, but the most important thing is here we don't want to paste, we want to paste link. When I click on paste link, I get a few options, and in this case I want it to come through as unformatted text. I want the Word document to be the source of formatting. Click on that and say OK, and it'll look like nothing has changed, but when you click on it, notice it highlights. When you right click, I have a few other options, which I'll explain later. Let's just do that again. I'm going to go to this last one, copy, highlight that section, paste special, don't forget the paste link, unformatted text, okay. In this case, you'll notice the bold has disappeared. I'm just going to put the bold back. And before I recorded this, I did the same thing with all these other numbers. So this entire section now is linked to this spreadsheet. Let's now make some changes to this document. So I've got a sensitivity calculation here. I'm going to increase the selling price, let's say, to 110%. Make that 90%. Let's go back here. You'll see that these numbers have changed, and at the moment these haven't changed. Depending on your settings, these could be an automatic link, but the most likely situation is that you need to tell Word to update itself. The process to do that is fairly simple. Excel is changed. We come here. You can right click on any one of these, and you'll notice there's something called Update Linked, and then the Linked Worksheet object. For now, I'm going to just click Update Link. You'll notice it goes to 65 million, same as that number there. But notice that the others haven't changed. If I go back here and I go to the Linked Worksheet object, I've got something called Edit Link, Open Link, Convert, and then there's Links. Let's just go into the Links. What this is every one of these numbers is a link. So if you read this carefully, you'll see it's telling exactly what cell to look at. If I want to update them all at the same time, I'm going to click, just highlight all of these. And you'll see there's a couple of options here. There's an update now, open source at this moment is not available to us, change source, break link. I'm going to say update now. When I say update now, watch what happens here. You'll see all of these have been updated. So when I close this, you can see here 2.2, 2.2. So that's a nice easy way to set up a spreadsheet, link it to Word, and as changes happen on the Excel spreadsheet, you can easily go back and update your Word document without having to go recheck every number or recapture every number. Although this is a fairly easy process, you will discover that there are some challenges with this process, because the more and more links you have, the slower Excel and Word become, and it can be a bit of a challenge if you have 200-300 links, because it does slow it down depending on the size of your machine. We have developed a way to get around this, so contact us if you need more information. We've got more links that need to be updated.